dead, and some of the signals. John do this, John do that. I swear this is the last bloody time I do their dirty work. Sending me up to hunt down some piggy little human. I just not appreciated that's a trouble. That smell. Could be. If that's what I think it is, Mistress Fortune must be smiling on me. I think I'm going to get home sooner than the others. This morning I thought this was going to be a dull day. Now here's the famous Sandalor. Greetings, you old goat. I can honestly say that it's a pleasure to meet you.
Be silent, servant of darkness. Get back. Leave, and you might yet survive to see another day.
Oh, I think not over there. My mistress will have my guts if I turn tail. So you see, my only hope of survival is to bring her your head.
In that case, your mistress will have to exercise some patience. The next time she sees you, we'll be in hell.
Thank you. door's locked. Thank you. Axminster. Well, I've laid the... Can't help noticing that there are several traitor orcs in the vicinity, but this damn dagger doesn't glow any more than my left foot. Mirror, mirror in my hand, who is the fairest in the land? Nothing. Not even a whisper. Now why am I not surprised? This indestructible sword is badly rusted near the hilt. It would snap in two after a couple of strong blows. I can't feel any magical aura coming from this helmet, and I can't help noticing that everyone can still see me when I put it on. Another fake. Brilliant! This looks like somebody's been doing some amateur butchering here. Well, looks like this is where the stolen cows ended up. Now to find the owner of this shack. Door's locked.
Hello, Dr. Elrath. How's the research into finding a cure for the plague going?
Nothing. I found nothing so far. I'm going home now to continue my researches. But if there's a significant increase in the number of the afflicted, come and get me immediately.
As you say, Doctor.
Thank you. Are you blind, dwarf? Didn't you see me coming?
Me eyes is just fine, human. It's your ears that need healing. I was calling for you to make way, but did you pay me a jot of heed? Not a bit.
Shouting's no good. I had right of way. You should have slowed down or stopped.
I was going slow enough. You had plenty of room to pass, but you drive like a drunken pig.
Thank you. Oh!